Hello everyone, this video is all about TCP/IP protocol. So let's go ahead. What is TCP/IP protocol? The TCP/IP is the transmission control protocol or the internet protocol. Transmission control protocol is the primary transport protocol on the internet, and the internet protocol is the datagram protocol that is the basis of the entire internet. The TCP/IP model is technically more in line with the modern network implementations. It provides reliability, flow control, error detection, and retransmission. This model is based on the OSI model. The OSI model is a logical representation of different stages in transmission of data from source to destination. TCP/IP is more generalized form of OSI model. Now, why TCP/IP protocol is important? TCP/IP is non-proprietary. Therefore, it can be modified easily. It is compatible with all operating systems and also with all types of hardware and networks. So it can communicate with any other system. The TCP/IP is highly scalable and has a routable protocol. That's why it can communicate and determine the most efficient path through the network. With this protocol, the data communication internet or internet working of the devices is not possible. Now, the different layers of TCP/IP protocol. TCP/IP functionality is divided into four layers, each of which includes specific protocol: application layer, transport layer, internet layer, physical layer. These are the layers of TCP/IP protocol. Now, the comparison of OSI and TCP/IP model layer. When TCP/IP is compared to the OSI model, we can say that the application layer is doing the job of session, presentation, and application layer of OSI model. The transport layer of TCP/IP model is equivalent to the transport layer of OSI model. Similarly, the internet layer is equivalent to the network layer of OSI model. Link layer is equivalent to the combination of physical and data link layer of the OSI model. Now, the next is application layer. The application layer provides application with standard vertex transfer protocol, file transfer protocol, post office protocol 3, simple mail transfer protocol, simple network management protocol. Hypertext transfer protocol is used to transfer file that make up the web pages of the World Wide Web. File transfer protocol is used for interactive file transfer. Simple mail transfer protocol is used for the transfer of mail messages and attachments. Next, transport layer. The transport layer is responsible for maintaining end-to-end communication across the network. TCP handles communication between hosts and provide the flow control, multiplexing, and reliability. The transfer protocol include transmission control protocol, stream control transmission protocol, user datagram protocol. TCP provide one-to-one service, connection-oriented service, reliable communication service, and UDP provide one-to-one or one-to-many service, connectionless service, unreliable communication service. Now, the internet layer. It deals with packets and connects independent networks to transport the packets across network boundaries. The protocol include internet working protocol, internet control message protocol, internet group management protocol, address resolution protocol, reverse address resolution protocol. Internet working protocol is a routable protocol responsible for IP addressing, routing, fragmentation, and reassembly of packets. Internet control message protocol is responsible for providing diagnostic functions and reporting errors due to the unsuccessful delivery of IP packets. Internet group management protocol is responsible for the management of IP multicast groups. Address resolution protocol is responsible for the resolution of internet layer address to the network interface layer address, such as hardware address. Now, the physical layer. The physical layer consists of the protocols that operates only on a link, the network component, nodes, and the host in the network. The protocol include Ethernet or local area network and the wide area network. I hope you like this video and understand about TCP/IP protocol. So thank you so much.